Good news, Garfield. The administration says the rate of inflation is going down.
Then in $1.50 we'll get you a cup of coffee.